Greetings, fellow health warriors. This is Dr. Homer Lim, the medical director of the farm at San Benito. So this episode, we're going to talk about gut health. So a lot of people aren't aware that your gut actually is composed of billions, if not trillions, of bacteria. There's an interplay between the good bacteria and the bad bacteria. If your gut is exposed or has so much more of the bad bacteria, it will translate to a poorer health outcome. In many people, not only in those who have digestive issues, even those who have emotional, psychological issues, they found out that actually it's the gut that is contributing to your psychological standpoint or outlook in life. So if you would notice a lot, especially now, a lot of young people who likes to eat lots of those fast foods, they're more prone to emotional lability, or what we call depression, anxiety. Some of them have what we call bipolar disorders. It's not just because maybe there's something wrong in their emotions, but also because maybe their gut is actually the one that is contributing it, because your gut actually is your second brain. So your gut bacteria can also produce certain toxins that your intestine will also react in such a way that it will produce neurotransmitters. And these, what we call neurotransmitters, can actually travel from the gut to the brain and cause psychological or emotional issues. So next time you're gonna eat that certain fast food or that highly processed food, I would rather you think about it again. Eat those foods that have high amounts of enzymes, specifically your fresh juices, or those foods that are high amounts in fiber. So these are your prebiotics, as well as foods that are high in probiotics or good bacteria. So these are your fermented vegetables, your sauerkraut, we have the achara. So all these have high amounts of probiotics. This is Dr. Homer Lim again. Thank you for listening on this episode on gut health.